Here we present the top 5 best home theater projector. Starting of our listed number 5, AAXA P300 Pico. AAXA have several projectors on offer, including a couple of micro OLED versions that compete with things like the Rift 6 Cube. But even though this model is slightly old now, released in 2015, we believe it still remains among the best value budget projectors out there, and is a landmark product. This award-winning projector is quite literally the size of your hand, and although we do wish that AAXA had pushed the design a little bit more, it looks like something out of the 1970s, it remains a stunning device, with reasonable brightness, although nothing compared to four-figure models like the JVC DLA of course, and a variety of cool features. This includes a battery for handheld use, although you will suffer a degradation in brightness, as well as a quick on-off function, meaning you no longer have to wait whole minutes for the bulb to heat up, as you do with many other models. For more information and price, check out the product links in description, underneath the video. Coming in at number 4 of our list, Bank HT 3050. While some projectors are exceptionally bright and others are great for gaming with lightning quick response times, there are some that just look so good that they become impossible to ignore. That aside, the inclusion of Rec. 709 is really what sells this projector beyond anything else. Films look exactly how they would in your local theater, and whether it's The Godfather or the latest Michael Bay boomathon, every movie and TV show is given the exact color treatment it deserves to shine at its absolute best. Throw in a short throw lens and whisper quiet fan operation, and you've got an easy contender for one of the best projectors for 2018. Halfway of our listed number 3, Epson Home Cinema 1440. As anyone who's owned a projector can tell you, trying to watch anything during the daytime can be a practice in monk-like patience. Whether the sun is setting or high in the sky, the amount of ambient light that can flood your home theater space makes watching during any time but night in absolute darkness pointless. The Epson PowerLite also features some of the sharpest, crispiest images I've seen on a projector to date. Its brightness and color vibrancy are enough to make this model the obvious pick for anyone who installing their home theater in a room that gets a lot of ambient light, but the sharpness is really what helps set the image apart from the rest of the light around it. Whether I was getting in a few rounds of Destiny or just trying to watch a day game, the Epson was the best choice for well-lit theater spaces. Number 2 of this list, Optoma HD142X. If you don't have a fortune to spend up front, it can be hard to find a projector that combines all the features you need into a package that doesn't break the bank. Enter the budget option, the Optoma HD142X, another in a long line the company's cost-conscious projectors that deliver serious performance for a price that the average consumer can justify. It's never going to match up to the pristine image quality of the Bank HT3050 or the overall utility of its bigger brother, the HD28 DSE, but that's not what it's made for. The HD142X is the upstart home theater projector, for the consumer who may not be ready to go all in on their first setup but still wants the kind of quality and consistency that can be expected from such well-respected brands like Optoma. And coming in at number 1 of our list, Optoma HD28 DSE. Pound for pound, the Optoma HD28 DSE simply outclasses all comers with its superior picture quality, respectable response time, and bevy of extra features which make it a must-have for veteran projector owners and newbies alike. But that's not all. When you mount a projector in any space, one of the most precarious parts of the project can be actually lifting the unit into its eventual destination. Luckily, the Optoma HD28 SDE weighs just 5.7 pounds, making it one of the lightest projectors on this list and in turn a perfect pick for anyone who wants to mount their projector to the ceiling, a shelf, or on a bookcase. For more information and price, check out the product links in description, underneath the video. Thank you for watching, please subscribe our channel, share this video and hit the like button.